Ask me.
You bring me flavor.
Ask me.
Give me the microphone.
We're here at the Anthonyum Hotel of FLAVA-TV with Laurnea. How you doing today, Laurnea?
Hi, how you doing?
Good, it's nice to meet you.
Thank you.
So we're looking forward to hearing you and your music. What are you performing tonight?
About four songs from the album, my two singles and then a couple of extra ones.
The name of the album?
The name of the album is called Betta Listen.
And how would you describe your music?
Well, hopefully people just... I would describe it as just good music. I mean, meaningful lyrics, good tracks, and anybody's ears will love it. You know, hopefully, you know, black, white, young, old.
Do you write your own lyrics?
Yeah, I write lyrics and melodies.
Oh, that's interesting. Who writes your music?
Different producers. Whoever gives me the best sound and I like it, I write to it. And may the best man win. That's how I look at it. You know, I don't really, I'm not really one to try to grab a known person, because sometimes the people that aren't known have really great music too.
Right. When did you get started into the music business?
I've been in the business for a long time, stayed out of high school, so I sang background with many various different artists, James Ingram, Patti LaBelle, Arrested Development, and you know, I'm doing films and commercials in LA, so, and then I moved to Atlanta and then started to...
How'd you get discovered?
I've always been discovered.
Yeah.
Nobody discovered me.
No,
I've always been here.
No, it's big just, break, huh?
No, it's just my deal with Yab Yum. I wasn't looking for an artist deal. I was looking for a publishing deal.
Right.
They heard my stuff and when I recorded an album.
So who are the people you just like to listen to?
I liked, growing up, I liked Marvin Gaye, Chaka Khan, Donny Hathaway, Joni Mitchell. I mean, it's vast. I mean, it's different areas of music that I do like. So.
What about modern artists, contemporary artists, or anything?
New people out today?
Right.
There's a couple people out that I really do. I love Maxwell, I love Eric Benet, I like Erica Badu, I like Portishead. It's so many, you know.
That's interesting. You also do movies.
I've done about five different movies and commercials.
You were in School Days? You were in Hoodlum.
Yeah, that's my most recent.
Right. How'd you get into the acting?
I'm with William Morris Agency, and I have an agent that's been there on auditions and stuff.
Wow, sounds like fun. Are you interested in going on that path on a more main focus, or is your career always going to be music?
It's going to be both. But music is first, and if something comes up that's film-oriented or commercial, I'm back to the final, I'll do it.
So where do you see Laurnea 5 years from now?
Happy, healthy, and conscious.
Yeah?
That's it.
Your music has been put into categories with artists, other alternative black artists, such as Dion Ferris, Erykah Badu, Amber Sunshower.
I really don't think it should be categorized. I think music is music, and the music that I'm doing and the music that Michelle and Dave Gayachel is doing and Erykah Badu, we've never changed the music. The music has been put to the to people that buy music, the audience, or what has changed in the last 10 years, what you hear on radio. I've been doing the same music and I don't call it alternative. This is straight up R&B, original R&B.
Right.
And what they're doing is the alternative.